Jeter, 1/1 auto. Dual logo man, Jason Tatum, Donovan Mitchell.
Oh, that's filthy.
Here we go. What is this? 11,207. Van Pelt. No, for sure, man. Hey, that was one of those where if we, before the random, it's a really simple solution. We go, hey, if anyone doesn't want in, let us know. You know, we'll gladly refund you, even though we're going to make sure we get back the value beyond the value of what you bought into. When the random's already happened and it's figured out, that's where it's like crap, because obviously everyone with the Yankees, Angels, whatever is going to be like, yeah, I want my team. Yeah. You know? And so it makes it really difficult. And so that's why we were like, hey, look, let's just Graz called me and I'm like, dude, take this box, this box, this box, this box. And we like overdid it by like $400 and just make sure everyone feels like we have more than taken care of the value proposition, if that makes sense. And luckily ended up being some ridiculous boxes of add-on bonus. But no, 100%, you know, that's on us. If you don't notice Topps boxes, they're very difficult. None of them have names on them. So it's literally just a series of numbers that we have to keep code on and like, all right, this is what that is, this is what that is, this is what that is. And so that just got mislabeled. And in our, it sucks. It's on us. But like I said, hopefully everyone felt taken care of there in terms of value and knows that we weren't trying to pull anything on anybody. It's a situation where there isn't a right way. You know what I mean? So it's trying to make the best of a bad situation and hopefully make people feel taken care of. So our apologies, though, for real on that. It's never the phone call I like to hear at all. That's the worst kind of phone call. But appreciate you jumping on the mixer today. I put the mixer together yesterday and I was like, I was doing all the math and I was pulling boxes off the shelf and I was like, is this really sub 60? So I had to, as a gilded lover, I had to. All right, here we go. Chronicles baseball, closer break. Someone's getting a full combo for tonight. Lowest left side serial number will get a combo for tonight. Let's jump on over to the randoms. Three times on names, three times on teams. 1, 2, 3. Brad Keller down to Mark B. Three times on the teams. 1, 3. We've got the Braves down to the White Sox. They're in different spots now, guys. Because we. Hey, okay, good. It does. I was hoping it doesn't cover up part of the list. Pete's here. Here we go. Brad Keller, the Braves, Ty, the Brewers, Jay, the Padres, Jay Kane, the Guardians, Ty, the Reds, Jay Sabalk, the Blue Jays, Brad Keller, the Twins, WJ Martin, the Mariners, Kirby, the Astros, SG, the Marlins, WJ, the Cubs, Jay Sabalk, the Mets, Brad Willis, the Diamondbacks, Mark B, the Tigers, Brad Keller, the Cardinals, Mark B, the A's, Brad Keller, the Royals and Phillies, Mark B, the Red Sox, Brad Willis, the Pirates, Jay Stryker with the Angels, SG with the Orioles, Kirby, the Nationals, Mark B, the Dodgers, Jay Stryker, the Giants, Peyton, the Rays, AW, the Rangers, Kirby, the Yankees, Peyton, the Rockies, Mark B, the White Sox. A lot of misclicks here in the beginning all my toggles are in different spots and they by one spot. All right. And Pete, what's up? I'm like kind of a ghosty, you know, over here in the corner. I got fun. All right. You guys ready? It's going to be bad is when my posture as the night goes on gets bad. I'm like, oh, there's a hat in the corner. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Lowest left side serial number. Here we go. Thomas is a Mike Bauman. That, oh boy, this is going to be tough to beat. 1 of 18. The only way to beat that is a 1 of lower than 18 on the right side. That's the tiebreaker. Baltimore, who's got it? SG23, playoff ticket autograph. Mike Bauman for Baltimore. Right out of the hop. Pack one. Whoa. What's up, Keith? Mike Trout base. Yeah. Everything ships here. Chronicles. That was a Obsidian base? Yeah, Obsidian base at Trout. Not numbered. Everything ships. Wander, is that numbered? Wander to 299. Tampa Bay Rays. Ooh. Thanks, Keith. Made me blush, man. I'm in a long hair hat wearing mode now. Got to get to that haircut. Yeah, we haven't seen many of these at all. Look at that. Aaron Ashby, 10 of 25 for Milwaukee. Origins rookie jersey autograph. Hi. There you go. They psych you out with some backwards cards thinking it's going to be a auto or a number, but just certain sets are put in backwards. Last time. Matt Brash, man, I'm losing the voice here. What's going on? For Seattle, WJ Martin, numbered 6 of 10. So nice, low numbered. Rookie auto, Matt Brash, Seattle. A good box for this type of 67 of 100. We'll take a Julio Rodriguez rookie for Seattle. 67 of 100. And Cato. And Timmy Anderson, White Sox, pastime relic. That one is headed to Mark B. SG23, like right out of the gate. Took all the drama out of it. Combo winner for today. There you have it, guys. Closer one will run. That is when it's full. Combos are already full. About time to get cooking here.